we've had tight races in the past, but a lot of times it's usually two guys kind of break out and separate themselves from everybody else. This year we have a very deep race. You know, there's a lot of guys in a striking distance. Really, when you look at the top 10, theoretically, they all have a shot.